this shit because I'm blessed. Yeah, I do this shit because I'm fresh, nigga.
It's Graham the Lamb, the loud smoking. Right now, you know where we at, don't you? Yeah, we need it. Shout out to the fly too, put me on to the good ass chili. You know what I'm saying? Crack. Nigga, word though, man. Still Graham come out for the strong, man. I just want niggas to hear me out. I don't wanna be the nigga. I'm better than you. I'm not that boy. I just want y'all to pay homage, man. That shit gonna come out and this bar is on there. You can't fucking skip this and listen to the other shit. There's a lot of other shit going on out here. I ain't even gonna say it's whack. I'm gonna just say it's not of me, so it's other. Nigga, you gotta respect this. You know what I'm saying? Respect my logos, nigga. Respect my motherfucking work I put in, the bars I put in. That shit coming, man. Yo, what is this you listen to? What that? You ain't got that new style? From Las Vegas.
You could just tell like he was a genuine nigga.
But that's the thing though. And then like when somebody do that to you, something you had to do something, right?
Look, if I make it out and I get to the point where I got enough money where I ain't gotta turn around, I'm never ever coming back. Because I don't even fuck with nobody now. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm never coming back. Like, I done been in jail from 18 to 28, like damn near my whole fucking life. Like, going through shit, catching cases and fucking, you know what I'm saying? Everything. You've been shot 6 times, all this bullshit. Y'all ready? And if I get enough money, dog, I ain't never turning the fuck around.
That's why when I be talking that shit on the song, I've been on it. Nigga, I've been on this shit. Ain't nothing new. Everything that we've been doing this shit since we was young boys. Listen, go exit light.
You don't got a one? You got one?
Exit light.
Of the never, never land.
That's why I say you jealous. Stuck up on this track, these niggas trying to derail us. I don't think so, hit the weed, don't even blink though. Perk 30 flow, but my niggas over the sea.
This nigga's trying to swindle me, I don't want to let that happen.
I had to say it again, let you know I'm about that paper. I save up and every day is greater. If you ain't about that money, then nigga, see you later. I do this shit because I'm blessed.
It's still Graham because I'm still me. Like that's what it's all about. Like Loud and Privacy was a different phase, but still Graham is like, I'm just saying, like I'm still myself, still the person that y'all knew, you know what I mean, from George Reed, Gunn and Beffer, playing ball, you know what I'm saying? Still the same person from out the three, man. That's why it's still Graham.
Off the strength, I do this shit effortless. 100 fiends calling my jack, this shit effortless.
I skateboard, you know what I'm saying? I always stay healthy. Workout, you know, I'm heavy into the prayer.
Oh man,
you know what I mean?
Would be effortless.
I worship the Lord. Land,
been in these streets, you know what I mean? I just start wrecking shit.
Things of that nature, you know what I mean? I love the shop. I'm on South Street right now. Noah's somewhere doing something. We don't even know. We buy his car. They don't let nobody know where he's at. If you know Noah, then you know that something.
Took a stab at it and killed it, but niggas don't want to admit it on some real shit.
I work with GAZ. You know he's in Jamaica. Hook on the beats on East Side. He's killing shit. If y'all don't know him, you going on. You know what I'm saying? I got snatched some other beats too though, but they not producers. I just shit I snatched up, so they gonna see.
I do this shit because I'm blessed. Yeah, I do this.
You gonna get some pain. You know what I mean? Some pain music. You also gonna get some flows, you know what I'm saying? Some good wake up music. You can get dressed to it, shit like that. You gonna just expect, you know what I mean, shit you can trap to at the same time. Even though I don't glorify the streets, I'm just saying like some shit that you get. Work out to. It's good music, man. The return of the bars, like not all that candy shit. That, like, I'm trying to put an end to that. Like, everybody from my state,
Delaware, all the rappers or whatever, they're not really into this hard shit like they need to be. I'm just trying to bring that back, the return of the bars, things of that nature.
Catch Graham dipping in Prada wear, in and out busting traps, then he out of there. I don't stick around, and I ain't got no picks, but this 4/5 will make your man hit the ground.
What you reppin',
dog? I already know what it is, man. Just pay homage to the real. Return of the bars. Still Graham. He's out here, man. Regular day, man.
Live from the trap.
Our good brothers. We got Corey done it all. You feel me? We got Jay out here. Life is going on. Yeah, man.
That go for most of these niggas. I hit Neiman's. It look like I'm carrying groceries, nigga.
Behind Graham. Graham comes down here. He gets all the joints. He clears the block out. He's been doing this for a long time. SRTA coming by, Bayham.
You feel me? Yeah, man. Look what time it is.
Yeah.
You feel me? But the time ain't right on here.
Yeah.
I don't buy this shit to set the time on it. You feel me?
It's Graham Lamb, the loud smoking nigga. I'm out here with Smoke Lens. You know what I'm saying? Let me get y'all niggas some bars. Like I said, I'ma flip all this, I get it, I'ma flip all this. It ain't about your hustle game, it's who dope hit the hardest. I'ma get mine regardless, good work or bad work. I don't come out swinging the hook, I make the jab work. I can hit you, stumble you, knock you the fuck out, but I'm trying to shoot you in your head. We pass rumbling, I think I'm murking you. I get the zone out, kill a nigga, dig him back up and stomp his bones out. I know that's sick to you, something like a psycho, but I'd rather stalk you, walk up and then hawk you. 30-30 shells from deep, but do a nigga awful. Take your head off you and still keep killing you. Overkill, while you dead, I'ma keep drilling you. Your body numb, so there's no way I'm feeling you. Pray to Jehovah, maybe he the one healing you. Nobody as real as me, I can steal your soul from you. Bury you the top of the season, it's gonna be a long summer. No wrong number, when I bang on niggas. Handgun German, white mask, you gon' think I'm purging. Yeah, I'm back on that other shit. I could wipe your mom out, I could get your brother hit. Corners and white sheets, they gon' have to cover it. I lift up that same sheet and put like 8 under it. Re-kill, I catch a thrill seeing niggas burning. This 38 put you in a different world, Glenn Turman. Cause close friends turn to enemies, nigga. So I be damned if you start and I ain't ending it, nigga. It's like I'm supposed to hawk you. I hit the weed and breathe deep so I can hear the ghost that I talk to, nigga. He tell me unload on my enemies, but keep them close, cause they ain't the ones that want the end of me. It be the ones that's close to you, sitting right by you, putting day shifts in. You thought he was your night rider. Niggas ain't real, but God is. They say they riding, it depends what the job is. I'm employed in the street shit, but I'm old school, I can still keep a secret. See straight through niggas, but you don't even peep it. The cops come, I'm speechless. The other way around, I see them talking, I see them ratting them, telling the cops what happened. It'd be a cool day in hell before I tell. Niggas frauds, it's Grammar Land. I'm going to beat the odds.
Right.
Smoke Lens, we out here, man.
Still Graham coming out.
Still Graham coming out in these streets, man. No release date, nigga, I'm on y'all ass, man. Pause. Still Graham.
Hello, it's Grammy. Can't say none of y'all niggas family. Wouldn't trust you as far as I could throw you. I don't know you. Same old Graham from that one circle weed block. I ain't speaking all my money, but I seen lots. I seen cops plot and try go the dirty route. So I was on it before they moved and threw them 30s out. Used to play saddle like hip hop when he cut grass. Where niggas say you was skitzin' when a Dutch pass. I'm in saddle like BJ's backflips. If you was fucking with bees, you getting stack flips. I'm in saddle like that green box by Dawn House. Mr. Ron across the street from Sean's house.